compared to any other racket sports. I don't know about table tennis, but they could be actually probably higher price money than squash as well. But comparatively to badminton, and we don't even go to tennis because tennis is a whole different ball game. But even talking about badminton, I don't think we earn half of what they do in terms of price money. And also, partly because they're an Olympic sport, so the support that they get is a lot higher than what we do in squash.